Today we are going to read A Gift from Mom. So let's find a gift from Mom on the table of contents. I see A Gift from Mom, page 50. And our title, here we go, A Gift from Mom. Once Mom got the kids a gift. The gift was in a big black box. Mom set the box on the rug. Is it a truck? Zach said. No, Mom said. It's not a truck. I bet it's a hat, Anne said. No, Mom said. It's not a hat. Then the box said, Ruff, ruff. Zach slid the lid off the box. A dog sat up. It's a dog, said Anne. Yes, said Zach. Mom's the best.